इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ द लाइट इन आवर लाइफ। If you have not seen the part 1 of our video, please see that also. So let's start our session of today. Now the first experiment is classroom cave. This is one of the basic experiment which we do every day but ignore and never think about it. In this experiment, what we have to do is, it is I just take a dark room. मुझे एक dark room लेना है और एक student को क्या करना है? उसको एक कहीं पे मैंने ऑब्जेक्ट हाइड किया हुआ है, उसको बोला है कि फाइंड आउट दैट ऑब्जेक्ट। कैन द स्टूडेंट बी एबल टू फाइंड दैट ऑब्जेक्ट? नो, एग्जैक्टली नो। व्हाई? बिकॉज दैट द रूम इज डार्क एंड द स्टूडेंट इज नॉट एबल टू सी द थिंग्स। सो स्टूडेंट क्या करेगा उसको में? फर्स्ट द पर्सन विल स्विच ऑन द लाइट एंड After that, he will explore whole room and find out that object. So this indicate that we require the light to see and from which source the light is coming. The source of light can be artificial or natural. Artificial, that is bulb, CFL, all these are natural. Is the sun, moon, these are the things of natural sunlight. So the only thing I discussed so far is that light helps us to see the objects around us. Besides this, it also helps to see the images in mirror. When we stand in front of mirror, what happens? We will able to see ourselves on the other side of the mirror. So it is also due to the property of a light. So it says only the shiny objects reflects the light. Now next experiment is light and color. In this experiment, we will discuss the phenomena of dispersion with the help of prism, how white light is dispersed into the 7 colors. White light is of course the colorless and clear light. But to understand this, I am having some question in my mind. What is the color of a sunlight? Of course, the answer is exactly the white light. Now, let's take another example. What is the color of a light bulb? The answer is again the white light. Now I am having one question in my mind that if light bulb is also giving white light, sun is also giving white light, then when light falls on object and after reflection, we are not able to see them as a white. We are able to distinguish the color. जब sunlight से भी white light आ रही है, bulb भी हमें white color दे रहा, but उसके बाद भी हम colors को तो distinguish कर पा रहे हैं ना? हम हर ऑब्जेक्ट को व्हाइट तो नहीं देख पा रहे। हाउ दिस हैपेंस? लेट्स टेक एन एग्जांपल ऑफ ग्रास। द कलर ऑफ अ ग्रास इज ग्रीन कलर। वी आर एबल टू सी कलर ओनली ऑन इफ एंड ओनली इफ द व्हाइट लाइट इज बीइंग रिफ्लेक्टेड फ्रॉम देम। डू यू थिंक व्हाइट लाइट इज जस्ट अ वन लाइट? बट इट्स नॉट द राइट। इट इज मेड अप ऑफ 7 कलर, दैट इज वेब क्योर, that is violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange and red. Now get into the mystery of the color. We see grass is a green color and we are saying sunlight is giving white light. To kya hota hai ki jab sunlight white light dete hai to usme 7 colors hota hai, 7 ke 7 together grass pe fall hota hai. और फॉल होने के बाद जो वो 6 कलर्स होते हैं वो एब्जॉर्ब कर लेता है और जो 7th कलर दैट इज ग्रीन कलर वो रिफ्लेक्ट करता है। दैट्स व्हाई आवर आईज इज एबल टू परसीव ग्रास एज अ ग्रीन कलर एंड एप्पल एज अ रेड कलर। वी आर नॉट एबल टू सी ओनली व्हाइट कलर। दैट इज ओनली द रीजन। इन द अपकमिंग वीडियो वी विल डू द प्रिज्म एग्जाम्पल। नाउ कम्स टू शेडो। There is a very big misconception that shadows are object, but shadows is not an object. It is a dark shape makes when some objects block the light. So to have a shadow, we have some source of light. So here also light plays an important role. We can have n number of shadows, but It depends upon the source of a light. We can have a three shadows also if there are three sources of light. Let's take an example. When we are walking in a road in a sunny day, wherever you are going, something is going with you, falling with you. Don't be afraid. It's just a shadow. So shadows changes the shape and size as the relative position between the light source and the objects changes. You have observed that in the morning and in the evening, this size of the shadow is large as compared to noon. अगर आपने ये चीज ऑब्जर्व नहीं की है ना, ट्राई टू ऑब्जर्व कि सुबह और इवनिंग में हमारी शेडो जो बनती है वो लार्जर बनती है एज कम्पेयर टू नून. नून में क्या होता है, डायरेक्टली सन फॉल होता है. इफ यू हैव नॉट ट्राइड इट, नाउ फॉलो द बीम. एज वी ऑफन रीड इन द टेक्स्ट बुक दैट लाइट ट्रेवल्स इन अ स्ट्रेट लाइन, डू वी एवर ऑब्जर्व दिस? यस, वी ऑब्जर्व ऑफन. For example, suppose a beam of a light when enters into the dark room through a tiny hole in the window, what you observe, what you see? We observe that rays of a light or a beam of a light travels in a straight line. But what will happen if any objects come in between? क्या होता है जब सपोज करो एक लाइट है, हम डार्क रूम में बैठे हैं और वहां पे एक विंडो से लाइट आ रही है, तो हमें ऑब्जर्व करते हैं कि हम लाइट हमारा जो है वो स्ट्रेट लाइन में ट्रेवल कर रही है. बट अगर उसी के बीच में एक ऑब्जेक्ट आ जाता है तो क्या होता है, वहां पे ऑब्स्टेकल हो जाता है. सो देयर द लाइट कैन नॉट बेंड, देयर थ्री केसेस विल अकर. लाइट रिफ्लेक्ट भी हो सकती है, एब्जॉर्ब भी हो सकती है और रिफ्रैक्ट भी हो सकती है. रिफ्लेक्शन इज जनरली when it means bouncing back of a light, generally say, and it reflected light helps us to see the objects clearly, and absorption means when the materials do not have possess the reflecting properties and the materials that are dull, so they absorb the light. And reflect means when few materials in which the light do not reflect, they just travel through them. For example, glass, water, plastic, or any other thick material. So from this we learn that light travels in a straight line, but light never bend. It reflect, absorb or refract, but never bend. Lenses bend. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you will like this video. If you like my video, please subscribe our channel. And second thing which I am going to remind you, that on Sunday we are going to upload the part 3 of this series in which we explain rest of the experiment. If you have not seen the part 1 of the video, please see that also. And last thing which I am going to again remind you, that in the comment box we are going to upload the small activity of classroom cave experiment, which every people do and understand the importance of light in our daily life. Okay, see you. Goodbye, take care, stay tuned to our channel. Please wear the mask during the pandemic situation.